We take quizzes on Canvas. We do activities where we can all collaborate on Canvas and get individualized feedback.
The ability to put students into groups and have them work as a group, and to monitor what they're doing as a group, really made it possible to do active learning in class.
We can have them post an answer, then once they post, they can see what the rest of the class has answered. So if they hadn't thought of something, they can see what their peers are also doing.
We get our own feedback from our group members. The professor can combine what different groups are thinking to see where the class is headed, and then he can like lead us in the right direction.
Canvas really gave everyone the tools that they needed to actively learn in the activities. And the discussion board was a really nice way to make your voice heard by the faculty in a giant lecture hall.
Within a class, you could pretty much guarantee that there are going to be a few who are really nailing it. And so you can pull those out and put them up on screen to kind of drive the narrative. And we saw everybody kind of up their game when we did that.
I can gather information on where maybe the misconceptions about a topic were so that we could address that in the next class period. So one of the problems that we ran into with doing the discussion board was that we found teams were submitting a false answer that they could then delete, and that allowed them to see the rest of the class's answers.
The mobile app is not effective at, you know, manipulating course content. It's basically a reader. What I think Canvas will let us do is give immediate feedback, closing the loop on student misconceptions and sending them email with a link to resources if they get the following questions wrong.
If anyone is going to TA this class again, I can basically hand them all the quizzes that we made and kind of have a saved bank of all these questions to use.
One thing I really love about Canvas is the ability to construct individualized assignments and assessments. So I can give a quiz online and everybody in the class will get a different quiz.
And overall, it really was a great tool to use in the classroom. You know, I've been helping with this class for the last couple of years, running the in-class activities, and I've always wanted to electronically be able to gather their information and do things real-time, and Canvas really allowed us to do that this year.